Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to back up Coinbase wallet. First of all, go ahead and open your Coinbase wallet application and make sure that you are inside the main homepage. After you are inside the main homepage, go ahead and click on settings at the bottom right hand corner. From the settings menu, scroll down and click on security. Click on your wallet at the top under backups and click on allow in order to reveal your recovery phrase or private key. Now, you will be able to see your recovery phrase hidden on the little box. Simply tap on the box in order to reveal your phrases. Make sure that you never share your recovery phrases with anyone, since you can lose your funds on your account if you do so. The phrases will let you recover your wallet if you lose your device, so make sure to back it up safely. To back it up on iCloud, which is a recommended option over here, click on Backup on iCloud at the bottom in blue. Enter a password or create a password in order to secure your secret recovery phrases in the cloud. Confirm the password by re-entering it again. Check the little box at the bottom to state that you've understood. If you lose your password, you won't be able to access your backup. Now click the Continue button and you will be able to back up your recovery phrases to iCloud. You can also simply copy your phrases by clicking on this Copy to Clipboard option and go ahead and open up a new folder where you can securely back up your recovery phrases. Paste in the recovery phrases and then you will be able to back up your Coinbase wallet. Whichever method you choose, ensure that you store your backup information safe. So that's how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.